Did you know that you can customize the Snagit editor toolbar and have it only show your favorite tools and effects? Here's how. At the top of the Snagit editor, click More, and then Customize Toolbar. Click and drag your favorite tools, effects, and commands to the toolbar. A few of my favorites are the Cutout tool, the Step tool, and New from Clipboard. Drag any that you don't use often from the toolbar, but no worries, you can always add them back later. Click Restore Defaults if you want to return to the original toolbar setup. Or click Done to see your new customized Snagit toolbar. Here's a bonus tip. Right-click anywhere on the toolbar and adjust the view to Icon and Text or Icon Only. You can access the customized toolbar from here too. Now it's your turn.